cokolwiek ma zrobić, bo szary się poznać, gdzie jest
afternoon. Your presence means a lot for us and for the orchestra. taking this opportunity, I would like to say. Taking this opportunity, I would like to thank you all, the generous donors and partners of this initiative whose hard work, commitment, and made this tool possible. Without the total support of the World Economic Forum, this concert would not take place. Also, the beauty of this concert is that it brings together private sector, public sectors, individuals together for the support of this young musician. We are also very grateful to the College of Music of Geneva, who is a partner of this project. Their partnership enables us also to meet our goals of facilitating people-to-people diplomacy between young musicians from Afghanistan and Switzerland. And today, the stage is shared with wonderful young musicians who already, I'm sure and I'm confident that developed and established a wonderful friendship between themselves and our musicians, students of the College of Music from Geneva. Thank you very much for your friendship, and thank you very much for being this evening with us. I hope you will enjoy the performance of this young musician this evening. Enjoy the music.
Thank you. Australia, but I now live in a very beautiful part of England, if I'm allowed to say that word, in England, in Dorset, and I'm surrounded by the most beautiful countryside, and every morning I've woken up to the sound of church bells. And I thought that bells may be a good way to start the piece. But of course in Afghanistan you're not going to have bells in the same kind of way as I hear them in England. So I mixed the idea of my bells that I hear at dawn with an Indian Afghan rag, which is very much associated with the early morning. So there's two kinds of music which are all mixed together. And it was done really to celebrate the fact that we may hear slightly things in slightly different ways, but in fact we're sharing exactly the same kind of languages. And it's a hard piece for the girls too. I didn't compromise at all, and it's been a challenge for them, and they have done absolutely magnificently. So it's over to Kevin, who is conducting. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We really enjoy your presence today here, and I'm sure that the girls are also very appreciative of your presence here, passing Mr. Bishop and all the musicians on the stage. Thank you very much once again for your attention and being here. It's a clear gesture of solidarity to this brave and courageous woman here who are taking the stage by storm. Thank you for being here this evening, and we hope to see you again in the near future.